unmuting. Let's go ahead and where is it? There it is. Boop. All right. Let's go ahead and get started with the Wily challenge. Troll by Darkness Red. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Okay, yep. So, note to self, don't go down that pit. What? Okay, what's going on over here? Because I was pretty sure... Oh, I see it now. Okay. Well, now I'm curious where this particular one leads. Anything over here? Oh, what? The annoying bit is that there's no checkpoint yet. Oh! And at this point, I might as well just skip the level. Castle attack. Thank you.
Ah!
Dang it! Dang it, nope. There we go. I do not like what it was doing with the camera just then. Napalm Man. Okay. Yeah, no, how am I supposed to... I don't think this level was really well done. I'm not getting that vibe. Alright. Skipping. Like, I feel like that one was kind of just slapped together. Thank you. I hit the jump button. Yeah, whatever, I got the E-Tank. What? I didn't even see that there. I hit the jump button. Come on. You still there, Forrest?
I'm just having my lunch.
Ah.
I'm muted so that it doesn't get picked up on my mic.
I see. I'm getting sloppy. There we go. Big pets, okay, was not expecting that. The Tower of Challenges. Oh boy. Oh, I've got no weapon. Okay. Okay, seems easy enough. Clever. All right. Let's see what we got for the oil slider segment. Whoop. Thank you. Mega Buster. Okay. Dang it. Well, at least I got his weaknesses. Rolls swerved her 2001 Ford Taurus off the highway, LMAO. What? Dang it! Some vicious rabbits. Why do I do that? I've got an E-tank, might as well use it. Thank you. Really? Okay, what am I missing here? That's what I was missing. Some health. Any of you guys willing to drop me some health? No? Not even a checkpoint? Okay. Why do I have a feeling?
Do you have a feeling?
There we go. Oop.
I know he's asleep.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, how asleep is the question.
And that's it. Okay. Okay, they did not expect. All right.
Yeah, you never put on on a cocoon feed.
Oh, shoot, you're right. I put my heart and soul into this level. Oh, jeez. Let's see.
Oh, I think I see what it is.
What?
I was like, oh, you have to ride those things.
Yeah, no, those things you can't ride.
Oh, God, the waterfalls.
Yeah, no, the waterfalls are a bit of ice drain. Oh, jeez, okay.
Hi, Metal Man! Ah, shit, we can't beat him! No one can defeat Metal Man!
No, 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 it's Airman that can't be defeated. But Metal Man, you cannot kill the metal. The metal will live on.
Who thought the song was You Can't Defeat Metal Man?
No, it was I Can't Defeat Air Man.
Who was the Metal Man one?
It's You Cannot Kill the Metal. That's the thing from Tenacious D.
No, there was a song by that band on YouTube about Metal Man.
Not sure which one in particular you're referring to.
Oh God, I'm bad with names. It's been a dog. You showed it to me. I remember you did. Wait, no! No!
What?
No! Oh, God damn it. Barnes & Noble's added a monster fucker section.
What?
Well, I'm out. Fuck you, Barnes & Noble's! Fuck you! It says as a Digimon fan.
Cough, cough, Renamon.
Not even Renamon. Not even Renamon.
Uh-huh. Okay. Ah. Missed out on the knee tank. Oh well.
The main sounds of forest. Reminds me of like earlier, I sent you a text that was just forest sounds. And I guarantee you, you knew exactly what sounds I was referring to.
Yep.
I swear to God.
I think you Mandela affected yourself.
No! No, I fucking didn't! I did not Mandela affect myself! You showed me the song! It's like a revamp of Metal Man's theme.
Okay. I can think of two. Was it done by a band called the Megas?
Yes, it was done by the Megas.
Oh, Metal Dance.
Thank you, that's the song! I couldn't think of the damn name, because you showed that to me, but you showed that to me in, like, the first year of our relationship, and I haven't watched it since. So I couldn't remember it.
Yeah, now I think I remember. I do not like the Quakeman force beam sounds. Oh god. Nothing this way. Here goes. Oh jeez.
Don't you just love those force beam sounds? The anxiety you get.
Okay, this is a setup. Oh god, this is a setup. Okay, well, rough start, but doable.
Back on the Renamon thing, I would never get the whole thing of people wanting to fuck Renamon. Considering that the rookie level in the original Japanese is referred to as the child level. Implying that they are, the Digimon of that level are immature. Physically.
Yeah, that would kind of put a damper on it.
It's like, you go lust after Digimon, lust after the champion or above.
Okay, so Sakuyamon.
I suppose, yes. If I went there and not to Anjimon immediately, because that's what most people do.
Yeah. But at the same time, it's partly because Anjiwoman and Lady Devimon are kind of the go-tos, if you know what I mean.
They also already have each other.
That too.
I'm sorry to all the Anjiwoman, Anjimon shippers, and all the Gatomon, Wizardmon shippers, but it's very clear that there's so much art. Not just fan art, there's also official art that just bleeds sapphic energy from those, like, those two.
There we go. Jeez. Mega Man Universe, Missile Man. Dang it. You know what this reminds me? I remember seeing a website where you can emulate and play old MS-DOS games. And I actually found this one game from my childhood, Gizmos and Gadgets. But then at one point I just remembered, like, wait. Do they have the MS-DOS Mega Man games on there as well? I haven't checked it yet, but... Okay. Whew. Hard Ghost Gamer, hey, how you doing? Intense lava speedrun. Huh. Oh God. I find it funny that it disappears just as soon as I get destroyed. Thank you. Crash Man, okay. Still weak to air shooter. Got it. Kind of fun level. Taurus. Is this in reference to Rockman's strategy? Oh, this is a pretty precarious position, actually. There we go. Oh, God. Okay, E-Tank. Always useful in a Wily challenge! What? Oh. Am I stuck? Because of those stupid blocks?
Probably
not. I'll have to give up a life, but I can get back to that checkpoint at least. That is dumb.
Oh, incredibly. I agree, my dear.
Cheese it.
I'll get you some when I go to the store tomorrow! You knew that was coming.
Yeah, that was pretty good. Alright, dropping down here. Oh god! Can't touch this. Do. Can't touch this.
I do find funny, love.
What's that?
I'm glad you find it funny, love, because I wish I could. Gosh, we wait until we live together and Lance decides that the best place to sleep is inside of Bifrost.
Yeah, no, that's not gonna happen.
Why? Because he's too big?
Partly that, and partly because Bifrost's inner workings do have a protective glass case around it, so...
That is fair. And I'll be back.
Okay, what's the point of this room? Oh, that's the point of this room. This level creator really likes spamming Toga heroes. Oh. Well, it's a good thing I hit that checkpoint. There we go. Mega Aventuras. Okay. Why does it keep doing that? Okay. Oh, I gotta do 3 laps of these. Okay. And that just leaves one for Protoman. I hit the jump button. What are you talking about? Crash Man, huh? There we go. Skyway. Hate those things. All right. Oh, God. Okay. Thank you. Dang it! Well, at least I had a checkpoint. Oh, jeez, okay. I was not expecting that to take me backwards. I got him stuck.
Woo. Nice. I'm back. So smug.
And that does it for the Wily Challenge. Okay. Wow. That was a good stretch.
Oh my god, the fucking sign. Just look closer at this photo. Barnes & Noble's. The name of the section is literally, "Okay, hear me out." Both you and I have said that to each other at some point. You have too.
Yeah. All right. Go ahead and find some levels. A level called Base is really good at platforming, apparently. Play my Halloween level later? Yeah, I can do it after this. Dang it! Did it again.
Excuse me.
Ah! Come on.
I'm sorry. That was a big burp.
There we go. I... Base is really good at platforming, but apparently I'm not. Hey, fish on a stick. How you doing, buddy?
Fish! Fish, 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 fish! Fish!
There we go. Top spin.
Fish!
That actually damages you when you make contact with them. Such a warm welcome, yeah. You know what? Let's start on...
I'm just hyper today.
Let's start on, start on Hard Gust Gamer's level. Abandoned Mansion, Halloween level. Thanks for the raid the other day, appreciate it. No problem, man. Okay. Air shooter, flame sword, dust crusher, acid barrier, screw crusher, and charge kick. Alright. Oh, did they add zombies? They did. I'm still waiting for Zdaz to show up and freaking drop his, new Shade Man's Castle levels. I'm surprised he hasn't come by to do it yet.
I hope nothing happened to him.
Probably just got preoccupied. Freaking! I forgot how obnoxious those green batontons from Swordman's stage was. Get off, get off, get off, get off, get off. I didn't even see that batonton there. I was a little inspired by Castlevania to make this level. Yeah, I could kind of see it. Just imagine one of them going like, it's always some abandoned mansion or castle or whatever. Why can't it just be some haunted hot spring with like a wine cooler?
Ah, the adult version of Scooby-Doo.
And you just reminded me of that one bit from one of the more recent Scooby-Doo cartoons where the rest of the gang gets mad at... It was Daphne and Velma getting mad at Shaggy and Scooby for not packing luggage instead filling the mystery machine with a bunch of snacks. And then Shaggy's just like, what's the big deal? We all wear the same thing anyway. Okay. What am I supposed to do here?
I mean, he says that, and yet in some of the cartoons, Daphne has legit worn, like, a different thing a lot. Daphne is absolutely a fashionista, so I doubt she'd be too keen on that.
There we go. Needed that. And let me guess, this one's a mimic! Sometimes you just have a hunch for those things. It's like that bit from SpongeBob. It feels like someone wants to sell me something! I told you he was onto us. Here we go. Oh. Dust Crusher is super effective against Shade Man here. Okay. Patooey! That was a pretty good level, Gus. Alright, fish. Now it's time for your level.
Let's hope it won't be a blob.
What? Oh.
Yeah, fish. Blob.
Took me a second. Alright, let's see. Mega Merino Elemental Madness.
Usually it be Lance, usually it be Mama wake up the baby.
Alright, double jump disabled, so we're playing as base.
Boy.
Oh, we've got tiny little, we've got tiny little dolls referencing, the Robot Masters. Like, there's one of Splash Woman, there's one of Iceman, there's one of Stone Man, there's one of Woodman.
My pet.
Darkonius! What is... What was I supposed to do there?
Hello, Darkonius! I have a kitty on my lap.
You have a kitty on your lap?
Yes.
Ah, I see what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to go through the...
He's a good boy. And leave my hand alone.
I was trying to give him, like, chin scratches, and he decides, you know what, I'm gonna take your hand.
Oh, whoops.
Hey, you wanna go? You wanna get down? Goodbye.
Is there a level queue? Not at the moment. You can just add your level on there. Ah, dang it! Oh. Jeez, okay. Ah, dang it. Nuclear stomp. Hey there. Dang it. I meant to... Dang it! Hey! You saw what I was trying to do there. But with such a low ceiling... There we go. That took a few tries. need to bounce. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do, but I was trying to make it through the gap so that I could.
Boing!
Jewel Man, huh? What happened to the water? It got froze.
I think I have come up with the goofiest, like, weird name for Metalwax.
What?
Abadonna. Abadonna. Abba space Donna.
Huh.
Abaddon, you know? And
yeah, Donna. I get it. I'm kind of just focusing on the fight. Jewel Man jumps. When you jump, you can exploit that. Oh, bottom of the water, it's missing tiles. Oh, shoot, so it is. Yeah, I did notice that, but I was just... Yep. There we go. I love broken updates. There we go. One down. Okay, what's the ability I'm missing here with the acid barrier?
Hmm.
again, the... that's where it is. Okay. Mother. Okay. Okay, I don't know what is going on lately that's making me get so sloppy. Okay. I kind of rushed into that one. Oh, God. Oh! They added those exploding bus thing platforms from Blast Man stage. Okay, that's pretty cool. Okay, and they've also got hazards for, like, gradually taking health damage. Okay. Oh, okay, I was supposed to speed over here. There we go. Okay, now what am I supposed to do? Because I didn't see a switch. Oh. Don't let the bus drop, period. Okay. You would bend. Why didn't I think of that? Okay. There we go. Okay. Oh, that heals you. Okay. Needed that. checking fire tallies. Okay. Ah. It would probably help if I actually had a weapon equipped then. I'm just doing so many face-palming things right now. Like, I'm pretty sure I pressed the button right at the edge, but apparently I pressed it a frame too late. And then I botched the dash jump. Again, I ended up making a normal jump instead of a dash jump. And then I botched that. What is wrong with me today? I'm doing it again! There we go. There we go. Ugh. That was annoying. I forgot there were still hot floors here. Oh, it's only for specifically the Scorch Wheel. Oh. Toxin GX. Hey, how you doing? There. Okay. All right, so and bubble lead neutralizes the acid. Okay.
I mean, it is lead. That makes sense.
Okay, so acid barrier and bubble lead.
Actually, is lead good at neutralizing acid? Think it is?
Let's see. Nope! Dang it. Okay. There we go. That was a bit tight, but... Oh, God.
There's a retort that came to my head, but no, I'm not gonna make that one on your stream. That's a bit crude.
Alright. Okay. Maybe I'm overthinking it. Nope. Maybe not. Why? What am I missing? Okay. Okay, I think I have an idea of what I needed to do. Okay, seriously, what am I supposed to do then? Is it even possible at that point?
I don't know, love.
Hmm. Lucio now. Just dash in right away with your momentum. Ah, maybe that's what I needed.
Nope.
Whew, okay. Yep, that did it. Ah. I beat this part by going through the lasers on the right. Accidental shortcut!
Instant shortcut!
Oh, right. It takes a moment for that to kick in.
Yes, it does, Bentley.
I don't know why you're a Bentley.
Try activating it while in the water? Yeah, probably should be. Okay, I see how that works. Dang it! Now I'm botching that. How am I botching that now? Thank you. There we go. And I did that too late, but eh. Nope, okay. Okay. Damn it! I don't know what I'm suddenly doing wrong there. That was done. Okay, maybe I needed to wait a split second. The shortcut isn't intended, so it might mess up the way it plays. No, that's not the issue. That's not the issue. That's what I needed. Okay. Ah, I see. Ah, almost had him too. Say it, this might be the last level before I end the stream, so.
That's getting the torch light.
I like that I can just turn on Acid Barrier and just bum rush him.
I
There we go. Dang it! I guess I just need to blitz this level, huh? Dang it. Okay, so I see what I have to do now. Just a sec. All right, let's see. Maybe I'm rushing a bit much. There we go. Okay, hit a checkpoint there. Nope! Brr. Oh. I hit the dash button. What are you talking about, game? Oh god. Okay. That didn't happen earlier. Oh. Okay. 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 And now I'm goofing up. And then I botched that. Ah, man. There. Ah. Hoof. There we go. Damage boosting saves lives. Ow. Ah, dang it. Nope. Okay. Phew. Yeah, right there.
Destruction, yeah.
There, geez, okay. Fuse man, okay.
Oh.
Here we go, speed gear. Ah, I almost had him. But at least I have the strategy for him. Alright. There we go. One down. Now for the other. So, Black Hole Bomb. From Galaxy Man. There we go. What? Was that supposed to just crush them? Okay, there we go. I just needed to survive a few seconds. Alright. Why do people go back down? I think that one was just a misclick. That was a pretty challenging level, not gonna lie. Alright. Unfortunately, that's all the time we have right now, so... Yeah, Toxin, sorry you didn't get to your level. And I think, did I also... was it your level that I also missed, Nuclear Stomp? And Darkonius. Ooh. Mm. Actually, wait, no. Darkonius, I think yours was the one that I... I'm mixing them all up. Yeah, no. Unfortunately, won't have any time to do them. We're at time this stream, so... I'll be doing more of this, same time next week. My stream starts at, 1:30 U.S. Eastern Time. And for reference, it is now 3:38 U.S. Eastern Time, so... Alright, let's see who we can raid and what we can raid with. Let's raid Lucy.
It was the dragon. Yeah.
Let's go ahead and raid Lucy, who is apparently streaming some Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3, probably doing more labbing with, Zyzix. Will be a fighting game dojo stream. Gonna be doing some Mortal Kombat 1 since it's October. And then I suppose the stream after that we'll be getting back to Dragon Quest 4.
I'm back playing, love.
All right. We're gonna raid with Nobody Expects the Shinobi Inquisition.
Nobody!
Alright. Tomorrow's stream will be same time, same place. So I will talk to you guys later. Let's go ahead and raid.
Same bat time, same bat channel.